The Bin Laden tape. It's being called the smoking gun and final proof of his guilt. We'll bring it to you with detailed analysis tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.